Welcome to another Realvolve training video. In this segment, we will cover starting a workflow. From the radar screen of a contact, property, or transaction, click on the Start a Workflow button to begin the process. Select the workflow that you wish to use. Click on the Next button. At this point, it will show each of the activities that are part of the workflow. As you can see, there are certain groups that are predefined. By simply unchecking any given group, it will automatically uncheck any activities in that group. If I have a cash buyer, I can uncheck the financing group, which will automatically unmark any activities within the list that is marked with a group of financing. In this case, I'll go ahead and leave everything marked and click Next. The next thing that shows is the verification of the milestone dates. Verify that each of the date fields are filled in with the appropriate date. Once this is done, all of the dates that are calculated will be shown on the right-hand side. You also have the ability to change the assigned to for any particular activity. Click on Next. The next screen allows you to select which party members are involved within the transaction. Go through the process of filling out each of the party members that are known. Once all the party members are filled in, simply click on the Done to start the process of creating the activities into your calendar. After a few seconds, you can go into your activities list to see all the activities that are part of the workflow.